What happens when you drop old stinky bait under the ice? It's getting close to the end of the ice fishing season, meaning our chances at a monster are only increasing as the ice melts away. We dropped it down the hole, now we wait to see if anything picks it up.
Like.
We'll be right back.